19, marking the 12th anniversary of Mika. So I'm pretty excited for that. Can't wait till December, because then they start releasing Magical Mirai, the whole concert, and I heard that they're going to do something kind of big for Wawaka, so I'm interested to see how that's going to go down. So yeah, my hopes are up, and today's going to be a good day, so let's get on with it. I might as well play my favorite Miku songs, I guess. I'll start with Electric Angel. Yeet. Excuse me. Come on, let's go. Oh my goodness. My phone is taking forever to load. Future Tune. Howdy, hi, how's it going? Another Dragon's Hell. Sorry, I don't have music, I apologize. Copyright is fun. Hello, I am doing good, just reading the newest tea on Project DIVA on Switch, lol. Oh, I'm so excited for that. I'm actually going to buy a Switch just so I can get it. Sadly, I don't have a Switch yet. I'm broke. I was lucky enough to get Future Tone on my PS4. Oh wow, I got a save. Okay, cool. I am not on my A game today, but that's okay. I haven't played. Joy-Con game mode looks cool, lol. Yeah, I like how they designed the new one. Only problem is that I don't think we're ever going to get another PlayStation release, because X was just such a downfall. It did not sell well. even though I really enjoyed it, it did not sell well at all. X did not sell well, period. And it sucks that it didn't. I guess it's really hard to live up to Future Tone, because that was like the best one. God bless me. Oof. Okay. I kind of just gotta go through all the songs that I really like, even though you sadly can't hear it, which is very upsetting. I really wish that I could have music in my live streams, but it's really tough to do that. Yeah, Sega and PlayStation's contract did end, so it's probably a Nintendo exclusive now, but who knows. I'm pretty sure it is. I heard that they are going to release the 10 songs on Future Tone, though, but I'm not 100% positive. I can't confirm it. It's a rumor, I guess. Okay, cool. I messed up a part that I thought I mastered. That's okay. I'm kind of just laughing at myself for that one. Hey, I actually got that part down. I usually mess up at that part. Let's go. I could potentially beat my record. Never mind. Why do I keep messing that part up? What am I doing wrong? Oh my goodness. Dang it. Yeah, not gonna lie, I suck at this song. No matter how much I love it. Oh no. That wasn't even a new record, was it? Wait, maybe it was. Oh my goodness, I hit great. I thought I already had a great on this song, but I didn't. It was just standard. Cool. I got great. Yay. Good day for me. At least it's not as hard as Dead Paradigm, LOL. Oh, God. Dead Paradigm is a nightmare. Oh, goodness. Dead Paradigm. Oh, that is a real challenge. Not gonna lie. I have a hard time with that one. I can barely clear it. Actually, no, I can't even clear it. Never mind. In the back of my mind, I was thinking of Negapazi. This song is also a fantastic song. I actually didn't like it at first, not gonna lie. But I slowly come to like it. And now I just love it. Oh, come on. I'm not good at talking and playing, not gonna lie. I gotta stop saying not gonna lie, but who cares? But yeah, I do suck at talking and playing. Not great at it. All that requires, though, is a little bit of practice. Just like the skin. It's all about practice. Consistent practice. I don't know what I did wrong there. I think I had it backwards, thinking that X was circle or triangle, and triangle was X. Cool. At least I got an excellent. I'll take it. Jesse. I will be RB. Gonna play some Project Diva myself. Cool beans. Alright, what's next? Let's do Hello Planet. Really enjoyed this song. I remember playing this song on my tablet for the first time, and I absolutely adored it, especially since it was Sasekure. I really feel like I'm gonna butcher that name. I apologize. Okay, I'm sorry, but if it's at the beginning, I have to restart. Or is this gonna throw me off of the whole song and then I'm just gonna be total trash? So, oh boy. I only really allow one restart. And then I kind of just move on. Oh man! Oh, it's just setting a little bit. A little bit of setting. Oof. Oh man, I really messed that one up, didn't I? Cool. Fun stuff. No matter how bad I am at the song, I still really like this one, so I'm gonna play it. Thank you. What? I forgot that part is different. Wow, okay, oof, and the chat. Hey Yopi, how's it going? Just playing some PD today for Miku's birthday. Hopefully, this can be a new record. No, it's not. I'm terrible at that one. Not good at all. Pretty good. That's good to hear, my dude. What in the hey is this? Catch the wave. Well, there's a new song coming out. Howdy, Brigade. How is it going? We got Yopi and Brigade here. How is it going, my dudes? I'm just going through my favorite Miku songs for now, and then I'll see where the live stream goes from there. New song coming out. Yeah, you know, Miku's Mega 39 next year. They're going to be releasing it next year sometime in 2020. They got like 11 new songs or something like that. I don't exactly remember. It's a pretty good hand chunk of songs. Hand chunk. Handful. My bad. Whoops. I did that wrong. Wow, okay, I'm really bad today. Wait, what? What did I do wrong? I get all sorts of little errors today. Oh well. I lost the beat. This has been a terrible attempt at the song. For my standards. It's actually kind of a difficult song because it's just so fast. You guys see the announcement? Yes, the announcement yesterday. Kimi no Taon. Taon. I'm sorry, I don't know how to pronounce it. Hey, Jason, how's it going? Just playing PD Future Tone. Because, you know, it's Miku's birthday today. The title says, you got stuff. I am playing like trash today, but it's okay. It's not about playing good, it's about having fun. I'm gonna pretend that didn't just happen. Cool, I'm sorry, I cannot accept beginning mistakes like that. Yep, yes I can. You see, and I messed up the beginning, and then it just goes downhill. I hate my life. I have not played this song for months. Darn it. I got like super concentrated for a second. They announced more songs that will be on the Switch. Yeah. Like, I just said the title of the other one not that long ago. Catch the World by Life Tune. You know, of course, Life Tune gets a new song. He's got a lot of songs, so you can't blame the guy. Yee. Technically, this counts as a Miku song, so yeah, we're gonna play it. Ouch. Oh my gosh, I can't even get my whole notes correct. I think what's happening is that, like, I'm telling myself to do future notes that are going to come up, but ignore the ones that are right next to it. Like, see, I messed up that note because I was so focused on the next note coming up. I did that backwards. Kill me. I'm so excited to play PD on the go because I don't have a Vita. I don't either. I have the first three games on my tablet on a PSP emulator, and I use a keyboard. Only reason I actually did that is because I know you can't really make profit off those games anymore, and I'm broke, so I couldn't afford them normally. This one's gonna be a disaster. I already know I'm gonna hardcore mess this one up. Okay, I'm actually not doing half bad, but at the same time, I already know that I'm gonna get to one part and it's gonna kill me. Okay, that wasn't horrible, but still not great either. Cool. Oh, goodness me. Today is not my day. But that's okay. I'll just have to practice a lot more. I just haven't been playing lately. I already know that I'm probably gonna get a failed on this one though, I know that for sure. Jason, I'm sorry. How many hundred you perfected? I'm sorry, Jason. I'm just... When you haven't played it for, you know, like a week, and you haven't actually sat down and played it for longer than an hour, for 2 or 3 weeks, you kind of lose it, you know? The good old rule of you use it or you lose it really comes into effect with me. Excuse coming at me. I'm not the greatest at this game. I am bad at game today. Just so bad today. Noise at the end, very rhythmical. Oh my gosh. You know, I really wish that I could have music in my live streams, but you know, YouTube is a pain in my butt. It's just fun stuff. This is such a good song. I know it's like super dark, but at the same time, I really like it. Just fun stuff, all good. Ugh, 21 errors. Oof. I don't know why I did that. I just didn't know. I felt like it. only one safe. Oof. I'm just gonna say that. Oof. Yeah, I guess I can consider this one of my favorites. You're safe. Ah, great. I'm so glad that I got a save. You know what I mean? You're so close to getting that perfect, and then you just accidentally get a save. Your save is not safe. Oh, and it's not safe for my sanity. That's just a joke. Trust me, I'm perfectly sane. Well, maybe. Darn it. Wow, okay. Yeah, I totally just... I don't even know. Oh my gosh. Oh my goodness. I'm so bad. For my standards, I'm terrible. I lost track. Kill me. Okay. I'm not gonna fail. That's good. That would stink if I just failed. Oh my goodness. Almost died, far from safe. Yeah! I'm not great at that song anyway. I'm like really bad at it. To be, it's more of a 9.5 than a 9 star. Just saying. Lock you up for that performance. I know, right? You're so funny, Jason. Ha. That was actually kind of clever. I want to get it perfect on this one, but I'm not going to. See? Also, haven't played this chart for a long time. If you're ever wondering what it looks like on my first attempts on song, this is what it will look like, I guess. When I haven't practiced a song for a really long time, I make all kinds of silly errors. It's because usually I remember, like, oh yeah, you gotta double tap this or double tap that, or, you know, get ready for the double notes or something like that. See, I remember most of the song from here. This is actually my favorite Royo song. Even though he made a lot of songs, this one I like a lot. Wish you shall not resist. Yay! That was a new score record? Did I see that correctly? That couldn't be. Yeah, new high score. Well done. I don't know how I got a new high score, but I'll take it. Oh my goodness. I was debating which Senba Zaikura I wanted to do. So I decided I'd do the F edition, because it's harder and I haven't perfected it yet. And I know that I'm going to completely mess it up. Thank you. I thought it was going too well. Cool. I'm garbage. But that's okay. Now this song I have not played in forever. I don't even remember the last time I played it. Not even bad there, kiddo. It wasn't horrible, it just wasn't great either. Fun fact, first Extreme Perfect, right here. I'm so dumb. I pressed the wrong bumper for my... Ugh. I'm sorry, I have to go back. I know I can do better. It's not okay for me. Why do I keep changing my macro bumpers? I was going off muscle memory. And I used to always hit that specific bumper, but then I swapped out the controls. Much better. You know what? I don't even care anymore. Oh my goodness. Today is just not my day. At all. Could have been worse. It could have been much worse. I'll take it. I'll take it. Oh my goodness. That was bad. Oh my god, how did I make such a dumb error on one of the easiest songs in the game? Oh my god. So bad. Like I said. I'm so bad. I guess this was considered one of my favorites back when I was new to the community. I don't care. I'm not gonna let it affect me. I don't care. My fingers are bowling me today. I can't even say the word correctly. That's sad. Yeah, it was kind of bad. Girl with this can't even find circle square. Ah. Ow. Sha. Oh my gosh. A lot of these songs that I'm playing right now are songs that I really used to, you know, just jam to back when I was first new to it. I listened to these songs like nonstop. Because I didn't know what any producers' names were or anything like that, I just knew the game. What? I'm sorry, what? How did I mess up a slide? What did I do wrong? What? I actually want to go back and see what I did wrong. Oh. Right, this song likes to juke me a lot. Not the best of this game. I'll never get a perfect at this rate. Expect no perfect. Yay! 3 hours! I messed up. Well, I was really tired today. That probably doesn't help much. But, really, I just haven't played this for a long time. Ugh! The first D.Va game was really easy. On the PSP version, anyway. But you could only press the one side of the controller. And there was no overlay notes. And that was interesting. By the way, this is the first song on the roster for the first game. This is the first song that will show up. Finally a perfect. Hey, I'm live right now for the duel. Alright, Amina, sounds good. You should get that set up, and I will have everyone from this channel and move on over to Amina. Amina Gaming's channel, we're going to be doing a duel. Yeah, another battle. We're both kind of rusty today, so it should be interesting. Let's get this underway. So, anyone who's sitting in my channel, head over to Amina Gaming. Get this bad boy underway. Oh, fun stuff.
not gonna look up.